Hey, again, proud of you. You feel me?
Yeah.
This is it. For life. We're all doing life things. Big man things.
She lit up when she talked about you, and I couldn't wait to meet you the first time.
You got something, and he loved you, and we've been through so many, too much stuff together, and I can tell you that you different.
Thought I could find my way back home. It's going to be a good day.
Yes, sir.
Good rest of your life.
Yes,
sir. Is it?
What is the it factor? Ephesians 5. It says, husbands, love your wives as Christ loved the church. You know what that means? It means he was willing to die for her. That means, Chelsea, that you will be willing to stand by this man. You will fight for him. You will support him, you will sacrifice for him, and lay your life down for him.
I can see it in you, in your eyes, and your spirit. You love that woman.
Holland, as never before, fight for Sanchez. Sanchez, fight for your wife.
The way you look at her, just words can't explain. And I'm so happy that you're in her life.
We now pronounce you husband and wife. Mommy, kiss the bride.
She deserved everything that's great, and you are that for her, and I thank you so much, and I appreciate everything that you have brought to her life.
Gentlemen, please rise as we introduce the newest, most beautiful couple in South Florida, Mr. and Mrs. Sanchez.